160,000 light years away in the large magnetic cloud, Mako 80.7443.1718 is actually two stars, one about 35 times more massive than our Sun, and another that astronomers can only see from how it affects its larger, brighter companion. This two massive star walks around their center of gravity once every 33 days. Because their orbit is more of a spread of oval than circle, the distance between them varies and the great mass rises. That rise and fall in a grasp what regular astronomers are best like. This is a heartbeat star.